Oh, hello. And welcome to the last stream before Christmas. It's probably not the last stream of the year. I think I'll have some time to stream between Christmas and New Year's. But it is the last stream before Christmas, hence why my gorgeous headpiece. Hello, Maddie! How are you doing? Oh, goodness. I didn't think I was going to have time to stream today, to be honest. I thought that I missed the opportunity to do a last stream before Christmas, because we're actually leaving a bit of... Yeah, I'm sorry. I had placed my computer on my desk and partially on my piano, so when I'm touching the piano... The whole desk moves and the camera is on the desk. So hopefully it should be fine now. But yeah, we're actually leaving for my parents, to go to my parents today, this afternoon. Before that, we're going to visit my husband's brother and their new baby. So very excited about that. And yeah, we have a bit of a hectic day, and I just realized that, oh darn it, I have not done a last stream before Christmas, and that felt quite sad. So I was like, I can squeeze a stream in today, and so I did. It's not gonna be a very long one. It's probably gonna be around an hour maybe, but it felt like we had to do one last stream. I couldn't just leave you and like, just, yep, that was it for Christmas. That was it. So here we are. I'm a little bit sad that we haven't been able to do any charity streams this Christmas. I have done one each year for my favorite charity here in Sweden called Vit Jul, which are working towards raising awareness surrounding the high alcohol consumption during Christmas time. And that's something that has been very important to me and have felt very nice to do. But instead, I'm going to encourage you to support your favorite charity this Christmas. And give a little gift, if you can, to something that you think is important, because there are a lot of charities that are doing very important things, so it's good to be able to help a little bit with that. Today we are going to do Christmas songs only, which you might have already realized. And I'm not going to be able to do all the Christmas songs on the song list, so feel free to request your favorites if you have any that you would like to hear, and I will play them for you. I think I'm going to start with a little bit of a chill one. We're going to start with God Rest You Merry Gentlemen. How are these strings? Maybe? Yeah, let's do a little bit of that. Let's do it. Savior was born upon this day. to save us all from Satan's power when we were gone astray. Oh, tidings of comfort and joy, comfort and joy. Oh, tidings of comfort and joy from God our Heavenly Father. Blessed angel came, and unto certain shepherds brought tidings of the same, how that in Bethlehem was born the Son of God by name. Oh, tidings of comfort and joy, comfort and joy. Oh, tidings of comfort and joy. The shepherds at those tidings rejoiced much in wine, and left their flocks a-feeding in tempest, storm, and wind, and went to Bethlehem straightway this blessed babe to find. Oh, tidings of comfort and joy, comfort and joy. Oh, tidings of comfort and joy. But when to Bethlehem they came, where at this infant lay, they found him in a manger, where oxen fed on hay. His mother to the Lord did pray. Oh, tidings of comfort and joy, comfort and joy. Oh, tidings of comfort and joy. Now to the Lord sing praises, all ye within this place, and with true brotherhood each other now embrace. This holy tide of Christmas all other doth deface. Oh, tidings of comfort and joy, comfort and joy. Oh, tidings of comfort and joy.
Hello, Vault Boy. Hello, Dave. Hello, Blood Rain. How are you guys doing? Merry Christmas. I think I'm allowed to say that now. It's close enough. It's close enough. This is the last stream before Christmas, so I think I'm allowed. Pretty sure. It has been a while. Yes, it has been a while. Indeed, Volpoy, welcome back. How are you doing? It's good to see you. All right. Yeah, so feel free to request your favorite Christmas songs today. We're doing Christmas songs only. It is a Christmas stream. No other songs allowed. But we're not going to be able to play all the Christmas songs. So do request the ones, if there is any special one that you would like to hear. To get you in the Christmas spirit. You can do that. I'm gonna sing you a Swedish one that I love very much. gonna add it to the queue for you, Maddie, so that you don't have to go detective mode. You probably know all of them by now, though. You can request more Swedish ones, though. There are a few in there, and they're all pretty darn good. All right, but I'm gonna do this one. This is a very, very nice one, which has Kentai! It does not have Kentai, unfortunately. But hello, thank you for the 29 months resub. Merry Christmas. How are you doing, Kentai? Hello, Mooney! Oh gosh, there's so many nice people in here. I'm kind of not getting emotional, not at all. That's an interesting chord. What could this be? We're not gonna play that one. That really is
one of my absolute favorite Christmas songs. It's and it's not even really a Christmas song. Well, it is about Christmas, or like kind of about Christmas, but it's like it's just about being thankful for how good you actually have it, and realizing that you have that, yeah, that you're kind of privileged, and that there are a lot of people that have it not so good, especially during this time of year, and just praying that, praying for a better situation for those people, and just for a better world in general, I suppose. So I really like the message of that one. And it kind of makes me emotional. That's fine. Cat Lamb! Thank you for the 25-month resub! Hold on. Kentai, did you not go in the tree? You're not in the tree. Is Cat Lamb in the tree? Cat Lamb. Why are you not in the tree? You're not on the wall either. Hold on. I think I have one last sock. That's fine. All right. We have one last sock for the tree, and then we have a few more socks for the wall. Just a few. But we're gonna put... Cat Lamb, I feel like you are supposed to go in the tree. So we're gonna put you in the last one in the tree. Because we have one more with the string on it. Let's put you... Let's put you maybe up here. There you go. And Kentai. We need to put Kentai on a sock as well. There we go. And I think I need some tape for that one. Do you want a fun story, or just a fun piece of information? This double-sided tape that I'm using for the socks is actually fashion tape that you're supposed to use, like, for dresses if they're kind of prone to slipping, and you don't want to show your boobs to everybody. But I bought it for one particular dress, and then I didn't feel comfortable in that dress anyway. So I got rid of that dress, and now I just have fashion tape that I'm not using, but it's basically just double-sided tape. So I'm using it for the socks. We're using what we got. We're being resourceful. I just find that a little bit funny. But that might be just me. Congratulations, Kentai. That's actually very funny. It's not tapiet, though. It's just paint. I'm sorry. So that was a very funny Swedish inside joke. There's a saying in Sweden that if you're famous, or if you're like not relevant, but if you're noticed, or if you're like, can't I help me? I can't explain it, but you can say that you are that particular person, or that particular thing is especially like What's the word? Yeah, if people are talking about you, if you're viral. I guess that's a good word for it. You can say that you are on the, not on the wall. What's tapet in English? Tapestry? No, that's not it. It is it tapestry? Well, I'm not that stupid then. I don't know. I thought tapestry was like these big, like, wall thingies. Like in churches and things. Tapestry is a gobelin. So it's one of those, it's like a big woven thingy. Hold on. Tapet. Wallpaper. Wallpaper. Obviously. That makes sense. It's paper that you put on the wall. Obviously, it's called wallpaper. That makes sense. Goodness. But the Swedish saying is that you're on the wallpaper if you're like viral or people are talking about you and you're especially recognized at the moment. You are on the wallpaper. And Kentai is finally on the wallpaper. Is what he said. That made the joke very less funny when I had to try to explain it because I'm not good at explaining things. Okay, we're gonna play a song for Dave now. I'm gonna stop talking. We're gonna play "Have Yourself a Merry Little Christmas," and we're gonna chill. I'm doing good. How about you? Have yourself a merry little Christmas. Let your heart be a man. Someday soon we all will be together. If the fates allow, until then we'll have to muddle through somehow. So have yourself a merry little Christmas. Have yourself a merry there we go. Oh gosh. Dave, thank you so much for the 23 euros, 29 cents. I'm reading that right, am I? Yes. Thank you. Dave says, Merry Christmas. Merry Christmas, Dave. Thank you so much. You are so very kind, and I appreciate you so much. And that was, have yourself a merry little little Christmas for Dave. Catlem has requested Oh Holy Night in Swedish. Let's do that. I feel like my voice can handle this today. I'm feeling really good. I don't know if that's just me and it just sounds like shit. but it feels good. It feels good. It's one of my favorites as well, Dave. It's very just, you know, it's one of the classics. It's a constant. You know, it always comes back. It always sounds lovely. Please don't look at my nails, by the way. I just realized. I painted my nails with like gel polish. And I have one of those lamps that you cure it and it lasts for weeks. But I did the mistake of doing that right before I did a deep clean the other day. And so my left hand is fine. But my right hand, the nail polish just dissolved, probably from all the like Lucas, do not have that song in my song list. I'm gonna fix this probably tonight, but for now I have no nail polish on my right hand except for on my thumb. That one has lasted. You have 1.5 nails left. I have more. So I feel good now. Hello, Lucas. I don't think I can do Carol of the Bells by myself. You'll have to join me for that one. Thank you. Maybe I can do it. We can try it. But we're gonna sing Catlim's song first. Crazy aunt to undertake on your own. Exactly. Crazy aunt. Is this a good key? Is my question. I feel like that's okay. Did you know that this was French from the beginning? Why do I have soot on my shirt? It's another good question for you. Oh, helga natt, oh, helga stund, för människan till jorden steg ner för att försona världens brott och synder för oss han dödens namn.
Oh, hey.
A good one. All right, we have another Swedish request. Thank you, Callum. Thank you for requesting it. I really do like singing that one. I feel almost like I put it at a too low of a key, because the first part of the chorus kind of ended up a little bit weird in my range register. I think I'm actually used to singing this. That's actually more comfortable. Now we know. By the end of Christmas, we know. Okay. We're gonna sing another Swedish one that is just a little bit more chill. Just slightly. It's called Tended Use. Translated to Light a Candle. Thank you. kort från vinden. Jag visste inte var det låg. Jag såg på kartan. Du är på andra sidan jorden. Men det är samma himmel, det är samma hav och stjärnan som jag såg. Föll för allting som vi drömmer. Föll för att vi aldrig glömmer. Tänd ett ljus och låt det brinna. Låt aldrig hoppet försvinna. Det är mörkt nu, men det blir ljusare igen. Tänd ett ljus för allt du tror på, för den här hälsning du får. Tänd ett ljus och låt det brinna. Låt aldrig hoppet försvinna. Det är mörkt nu, men det blir ljusare igen. Tänd ett ljus för allt du tror på, för den här planeten vi bor på. Tänd ett ljus för jordens barn. Tänd ett ljus för jordens barn. The problem with Christmas music is I get too emotional. Like, I barely made it through that song. Barely. Oh, goodness. It's a problem. But it's also like, it's not that I get sad about it. It's just, you know, it's just emotional. You know, but not in a bad way. It's just the Christmas spirit. There is a really nice song that I've been wanting to learn, but it's such a hard song. I'm gonna try to play it. I might be able to do it. We're gonna try it. Hello, Mitch! Did I say hi to you? I don't know if I did. Thank you for requesting that song, Walt Boy. Go make some breakfast. Sounds like a good idea. I'm gonna try to put... Oh, gosh. I'm gonna try to play this song. Gonna try it. This song is called I Always Cry at Christmas. by Richard Page. I don't know if he's the original guy, but that's the only chord page on Ultimate Guitar. So we're gonna try it. I'm gonna turn it up a little bit though. Okay. I need to hold on. So long. To love without regret. Okay, it's not that hard. It's not that hard. I'm overthinking it. Maybe it's just the story of a baby. This crazy world's forgotten for so long. How did we all forget to... Oh, God. No? I'm lost. I'm so lost. That makes me sad. Every day there'd only be tears of joy. Let's try the second verse. Maybe the second chords will look go better. I always cry at Christmas, watching the children play. They haven't got a clue that everything changes. if we all could live it. Sorry. Some parts are correct. I always cry at Christmas. It's not that I'm sad and blue or down in any way. It's just something will touch me when I least expect it. And the love I feel is bound to turn my heart around. And for the moment, Christmas magic is everywhere.
Maybe next Christmas. Maybe next Christmas I will actually have practiced it, and then we can play it. Okay, I'm gonna play a song that I know now, and not make you listen to my attempts at playing really hard songs. Oh, it's such a beautiful song. You should listen to it. My favorite version is with two guys that are called Samuel and Ole. It's a Swedish guy and a Norwegian guy. And they made a Christmas album a few years ago that I really like. I'm gonna link it to you because actually share. Copy album link. If you want a really nice Christmas album, you can listen to that one. It's a good one. They're really nice. All right. We're going to play the Christmas song for Dave. Because yes. All right. Then it's your turn, Maddie. Then it's your turn. Okay.
Santa's on his way. She's loaded lots of toys and goodies on his sleigh, and every mother's child is gonna spy to see if reindeer really know how to fly. And so I'm offering this simple phrase to kiss from 1 to 92. Although it's been said many times, many ways, Merry Christmas to tiny tots with their eyes all aglow, finding it hard to sleep tonight. They know that Santa's on his way. He's loaded lots of toys and goodies on his sleigh, to see if reindeer really know how to fly. And so I'm offering this simple phrase to kids from
Thank you for requesting that song, Dave. And thank you once again for your very, very generous tip. And Merry Christmas. Now, Maddie. Now is the time. And it might be the last song of the stream, actually. Because I kind of need to go. Kripke, hello. You're coming off a little bit weird. Maybe not talk about weird things. please do make conversation, but I don't think we're interested in your sales pitch in here right now. Okay. We're gonna do Mary, Did You Know? I don't know if Sam is here. Sam should be here because this is Sam's song. And yeah, but we're going to do it anyway. And I think this is going to be the last stream. Last song of the stream. Yes! Sam!
Sam was summoned by the song. Hello, Sam. It's good to see you. All right, last song of the stream, of the last stream before Christmas. I'm taking a little bit of a break. I'll probably do a few streams in between Christmas and New Year's, but this is the last one before Christmas, because we're going up to my parents this afternoon, and we're just gonna chill. Although, I did say in the Discord that I would have a fun little hint of things that may or may not be about to happen. I have a very talented music producer who happens to be my brother. And I'm gonna hang out with him tomorrow. And probably a few times during next year. That's all I'm saying. That's all I got for you.
Mine was... Oh.
Did you know that your baby boy is heaven's perfect lamp? The sleeping child you're holding is the And on that note, hello Tengrov, hello Michael. You guys came in right at the last song of the stream. Harma, I don't know if I said hi to you before. I did see you before. I don't know if I said hi to you, but hello. It's really good to see you all. I'm so sorry about that. I need to leave. I'm gonna go see a very, very new baby, and then I'm gonna go to my parents for Christmas. And, yeah. That's, Michael, is that a coincidence, or... I don't know. Oh, gosh. Hopefully I'll see you not too long from now. I'm gonna try to squeeze in a few streams between Christmas and New Year's, because that time is pretty non-occupied by things at the moment. You never know. But there are a few days there where I do not have any plans currently. So we'll see. We'll see. But you guys, thank you for being here with me today. Thank you for your support during the year. It's been a crazy year. It's been a very tough year, but it's also been a very, very happy year. So it's been a very, very roller coastery type of year. But it's been very nice to have the streams as like this constant comfort, you know? 'Cause, yeah, it's just nice to be here with you and hang out and sing songs and just have a good time. Bunch of single sock wearing weirdos, exactly. And that's nice, like you know, we're all a little bit weird. I feel like we don't have a huge bunch of people in here, but the bunch that we have is a very lovely, very weird, little bit strange, lot of bit neurodivergent, just nerdy, fantastic people. And I hope that you realize that you're making an impact in this community, every single one of you, and you're making an impact in my life as well, because this wouldn't be nearly as fun if none of you were here. Like, it would be really boring to sit here and talk to no one. You know? I just have black socks on me today. Nothing special at all, unfortunately. sorry about that. But yeah, thank you for this year. this year is not over yet, but it feels like, you know, I wanted to tell you that you are special. And I'm not gonna get emotional now. I'm gonna leave. but yes, thank you. And also, I hope that you have a very, very, very lovely Christmas if you celebrate it. And if you don't celebrate Christmas, I hope that you have a lovely time anyway, and maybe have some nice food, maybe hang out with friends or and family, or just by yourself if you feel like doing that. Yeah. Dagrov, stop it. You're not gonna make me cry today. Not today. 'Tis not this day. And yeah, I don't think I have anything else to say at the moment, but I do have... What? Right? No hug. No hugs. This is a hug-free zone. Hug-free zone. Yeah. Have a beautiful, lovely Christmas. Take care. Please reach out if you need help. I know that this is a hard time of year for a lot of people as well. So, you know that you're not alone if you feel like that. And, yeah. The Discord is, of course, gonna be open during the Christmas time as well. So, hop in there if you want some company. And, yeah. Thank you, Sam. Thank you. Thank you for all your fantastic support. Yeah. I don't think I have anything else to say. Isn't it lovely, Tegraf? It's beautiful. It's beautiful. Okay, we are gonna find someone to raid. I'm gonna stop talking now. I'm gonna go get ready. And please do grab all the socks. If you are subscribed, you can grab the socks that are chaotic. If you're not subscribed, you can grab the boring socks. Which is just reason enough to subscribe, if you ask me, but I might be biased. Thank you for making this lovely Christmas tree with me as well. This is all you. This is everybody who has subscribed, gifted subs, or gifted big amount of bits this December. There are a few on the wall there as well. Look at that. Look at that. Beautiful. It's beautiful. Oh, hi, Mom. We're just leaving, but hello. Welcome in for the last few seconds of the stream, and thank you for the resub. Is Mom in the tree? Mom is not in the tree. Fine, I need to put Mom on the wall. Mom needs to go on the wall. Last sock. For December. What happened? I saw that, Tegrov. You sneak. Thank you. Okay, Mom needs to go on the wall, and then we're gonna raid Theo. Ow! Mom is on the wall. There you go. I don't know what I mean, Tegra. I don't know. Never mind. Okay, now, when we got that covered, thank you so much for being here, all of you. Thank you for being the greatest and for putting up with my shit. Cheers to a new year and new possibilities and new memories to be made. Oh gosh. That's too cheesy. Okay, let's go raid Theo. Second time today I raid Theo. Nice. Theo is great. We're gonna raid Theo. Grab socks. Grab the chaotic socks if you are subscribed. Grab the boring socks if you're not subscribed. Because if you're not subscribed, you're boring. That's not true. I'm sorry. That's not true at all. I'm just... Okay. I'm gonna stop talking now. I'm gonna stop insulting you. And I hope that you have a really, really, really lovely Christmas. And I'll hopefully see you a little bit before the New Year's. But if not, have a lovely New Year's as well. We're gonna raid now. Thank you. I appreciate you. I hope that you have some lovely food during the Christmas time. And yeah, take care. Stay safe. And I'll see you next time. Thank you.